Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to episode 4 of my Stellaris playthrough for Apocalypse, Stellaris 2.0. In our last episode, we were spreading out really fast now. We've gotten ourselves going pretty quick. We're about to actually finish the expansion of the habitable worlds, which I believe is going to get us a bunch of influence, which we're going to be able to use to try and expand our borders a little bit further. And we're already up to 50 minerals, which is great, but I think that we need to expand out this way a little bit. I'm worried that we're gonna find or run into somebody on this side that's gonna be too much for us to handle, so that's something that we're gonna have to deal with and or worry about at some point. But this also makes for a good bottleneck here, because the massive pirate fleets over here will prevent, at least for early part of the game, will prevent anybody coming through on that side. So I can bottleneck here without worrying about it, and once I can take out this guy, I can bottle that up. So I think I've got both of my ships out here navigating past this little blockade of sorts, which is just some of the alien mining drones. Once we're past that, I think that we can take this entire little arm here, and that will give us a sizable amount of territory to work with. So if we can lock this down here, so one station here, one here, I think that we'll have enough to secure our borders for the immediate foreseeable future, assuming that there's not already a race trapped up in this little expansive arm. And if not, that's going to be excellent for us. I've got a colonization heading to this world here. Yeah, they're going there to colonize, and I'm getting ready to drop another one here. Up a colony ship right there, and then from there we will have to see what's going to be what. Anyway, let's go ahead and get everything rolling again and see what we've got going on. Get a sip of my drink here.
Construction project concluded.
Okay. Oh, a whole bunch of research data. Okay. And now we're negative right now because we've got a colony ship active, but because of the way things are going here, which of you guys is, okay, you're not busy, so you can build there, and you, when you're done, you can build there, because you're almost done. That'll recover most of the everything there. That'll finish that system off. And then we're ready to grab another system, which I think we're gonna wrap back around here and get our research tended to. Oh, survey has been completed. Damn you. That was supposed to grant us influence, or at least it used to. You sons of bitches.
System survey concluded.
Alright. Buildings produce unity, that's great, but I need this one here. We need to reduce our influence cost as we're building these things, or we're never going to get them done. Sorted out here, since the colony ship is eating us alive. Fortunately, we have a very large supply of energy right now, so we can...
Construction project concluded.
Alright, so we can go back here and build mining stations. Let's check the planet here.
Construction project concluded. System survey concluded.
Okay, we can build an energy grid there. Oh, we found an alien race. Pitiful creatures. Okay, so they are xenophobes. Stagnant ascendancy. Oh, shit. Wow, we don't have anything good to say to these guys. We will not be held back. Okay, that does change everything, but where? Okay, back the hell off. Survey there. Okay. Survey here. Then survey there, and don't piss these guys off in the slightest. Okay, turn that off, and go there.
Initial colonization phase commencing.
Okay, they're isolationists, and we do not want to piss them off. If we wake this group up, they will rip us a new one, and I do not want any of that noise. So we can leave them tucked away in this corner, just fine and dandy. Go survey that. That is fine by me. I have zero problem with not screwing with those guys. Okay. Right, so he's done there. So let's. Build an outpost there, and then we'll come around and build.
Construction project concluded.
All right. Let's keep the construction going here. All right, now we're on a roll. Now we can really start prepping for stuff. Let's go to our fleet manager for a second here. And start upgrading the fleet. Okay. That's gonna be as far as we can push that, so. Start filling in the fleet as we can. Let's see what comes out of this here.
System survey concluded.
Okay.
Construction project concluded.
Let's do a physics lab there. see here. No, we're not gonna get involved with that. Sorry, ransomized dudes. We are done with that idea. Okay, so they have Arctic internal worlds. What is their primary worlds look like? Gaia worlds. Oh my lord. Like, I would really, really like to go at them, but I know that if I, like, let's look at it here. Overwhelming. These guys could, you know, beat me hands down without even.
Construction project concluded. System survey concluded.
Okay, and that was the survey here. Alright, so let's send one of these ships back here. And let's send the other one up here. Should both be able to pass through here, at least a little bit.
Construction project concluded.
Still doing good. We are developing. We are getting everything done. Too sweet. Put that down as control two here, like I always do. And we'll just start putting everything together. Oh, pardon me. It's a little late today. Fill in all the gaps here. You know what? Screw it. Let's colonize this one too. Alright.
Research so concluded.
Those two are going. Automatic exploration is on. Okay. Improved shields. It's time to upgrade the fleet. We have improved missiles. Okay, hold on here. Ah. Discadia. Okay. Send in the fleet. Let's get all this stuff started here. Funds for a while, just because doing all this colonization is going to be
hostile. IFF signatures detected.
Okay. Where are you guys going?
Initial colonization phase complete.
Huh, interesting. Great. Take that force on.
Spaceport sustaining damage.
Mm-hmm. Chance. Okay, if you would go ahead and do that research project first, great. Go get their source. Take them out of the source. Okay, and
construction project concluded.
Keep going. Okay, fleet engage. The hostile pirate station.
Construction project concluded. Striking hostile station.
Done. Okay, that's the only tile block that's available, so we will take it. How much of this plan is that? One. God, I wish they kind of give me one, two. Okay. Two spots. That's better than nothing, I guess. Alright, we got another colony ship on the move. Okay, and then there's some 14. Alright. So we're doing all right. The kids are all right. Let's go ahead and reinforce the fleet.
Construction project concluded.
Okay. Send you there. As we get everything all set up here. This is a good... I think we're doing well. These guys aren't really a threat to us in that they're a sleeping empire, so they're not going to expand. So as long as I leave these spaces alone, like these three, and
initial colonization phase commencing. Construction project concluded.
To here without too much of a worry or effort. That should be enough. Where's the
anomaly found?
Okay, 900 there. This one's way too much out of our league here. Go ahead and let's have you. Oh, sorry, it's the wrong one. Okay, build the mining stations there. Okay. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing good. We are still a bit behind on research for society and engineering, which is a problem, but I think we can accelerate that. Start filling in the various research stations here that we're missing, and that should be all right. These guys might be our best way of messing with people too. Like, I think if we take these guys and give them basically all of these systems across the edge, that they might actually create a buffer for us. The only problem is that if I do that, then they'll have to come through my space in order to do anything. Okay, it's going to be militant isolationists. So, and their opinion of us is xenophobia. Dismissive. Or beneath their notice. See if they'd be willing to trade a little bit of monthly transfer. Or a little bit of monthly transfer. Nope. Okay. They have no want or interest in interacting with us. So we're gonna let sleeping dogs lie. Alrighty. So hopefully we'll get the science from this done, fill in these ones, and then be able to start looking to our expansion. There's not really much else we can do. Let's go look at our ship designs for a second here. Since the other one's auto best already. Alright, fleet is repaired. Go ahead and reinforce it some more. Running right into here. Two more. Alright, that's gonna be well over 900, I think. So what's the fleet manager say? It says we're gonna be like 950, but we're already well above that. Oh, because he's increasing it due to the increased rate of fire. Okay.
System survey concluded.
Okay, let's have you survey across this space here.
Construction project concluded.
Okay, let's see how that does for you.
Construction project concluded.
Auto cannons. afterburners, gravimetric sensors. Okay, so lots of weapons tech. Okay.
Anomaly found.
Okay. It's getting intense now. We've had our first contact. We are
construction project
construction under order here. Okay, what kind of world are you? A tropical world. This one's got desert and savanna, both of which we can live on. Okay, so let's do mining stations there. Oops. And then once we're done with this one, I should be able to tell you to, yep, and then do the mining station there, and we can keep going. So I think building goal, once I've got these launched down, baby's up, it's time to end the video. Anyway, if you've enjoyed, please like and subscribe, leave a comment, and I will catch you, as always, on the flip side.